Happy that we are here. And the people voted for OPA. It's a big honor for me. After 12 years, Greece, it's in Oslo 2010 with Greek.
OPA!
Two questions from the Greek press. First, Greek press.
Greek press.
Is that the only Greek press we got? Please, you will get a microphone.
Hello, your boss.
Hello, John.
I'm Yannis Koulopoulos from Sat Channel. My question is, do you believe that DORPA can be the motto of the whole Europe against our problems, our political and economical problems?
This. Okay. I don't believe that music and crisis and politics, it's together. It's different things. When politics or economic crisis get inside music, it's a wrong thing. So, for. It's a tough year for us, not only us, it's for all Europe, global.
Etsy, Etsy!
Smile, keep going, and we are here for that. So have a good time, enjoy.
Share the moment.
Yes, of course.
Question from the forum press to Georgios Alkayiou. We got one here, please stand up.
Hello, I'm from Norway.
Hi.
Here in Norway we have a lot of writing about how expensive it is to host the
Yes.
And considering the economic climate your country is in, would it be a problem for you if you win?
If I win? If we win?
Would it be a problem for your country if we win?
Oh, okay. First of all, we all going for the same to the same target, you know. We all going to win. We want to win, first of all. If this happens, we're going to be very happy because Eurovision is not just just an expensive and, you know, with to give money but and get inside. So I don't think we're going to have a problem. It's music. It's a very big thing for us. I'm sorry, 39 countries under one roof, it's a big thing. And thank you that I'm here.
Opa! Thank you, guys. You have to be here. Number 20. How about you? You will start.
Look, I have a lot of pressure because. They won the
13.
We will have to see
the 13.
Georgios Alkayiou will start as number.
I told you. Or the Greeks.
No.
11.
Georgios Alkayiou will start as number 11. And then we have Filipa Azevedo from Portugal. How was it on your stage today?